David Wally's, Holiday Inn. First time I've been here. Nice room. I get to use that for the measly price of over $200. And if you book a room, it actually costs an extra $50 a person to get into the hot springs pools. But with this room, you get to use that one cold pool down there. I wasn't impressed. So we were gonna cancel the reservations. Instead, they comped us the hot springs pools, which is nice, because even when I called, I asked if they were all working, and two of the hot tubs are blocked off with netting. So I'll let you know. Oh, they have cornhole. And that's how I play cornhole. This is the swimming pool that comes with the Holiday Inn when you go to David Wally's when you don't pay extra. It's 82 pool, 89 on that one. We're staying right in that room on the third floor up there. Turtle pond. The turtles in this pond are listed under the Endangered Species Act. Please do not remove turtles, swim in the water, or walk on the ice. I don't see any turtles. After roughing it for a week in the woods, had to come and pay a little extra so I can swim and poo not in a bucket. So we're here at Genoa at David Wally's Hot Springs.
Historic hot springs? In 1862, David and Harriet Wally built the Post Hot Springs Resort in Genoa. Well, thank you, David and Harriet.
Hello.
David Wally Hot Springs. Got sick of sleeping in the dirt. I gotta get spoiled when I bring my husband sometime. Make reservations at the restaurant, but they were trying to get us in, and instead we went right into town. I saw some burgers at Smash Burger. Got myself some
good fucking bubbly
at the market. Also, I've been handing out champagne all this weekend. I need to drink some for myself.
Some Smash Burgers, sweet potato fries, some good fucking bubbly, some lemon blueberry ale. Oh, that's awesome. I bet that's gonna be
tasty. Smash Burger in Genoa, little food cart. That's some good fucking bubbly.
Thank you.
You see a little fish down there.